set. Just the four of you, was it?
Three. I'm already attuned to the crystal in Thavnir.
You are? Oh. I would have preferred more test subjects. Oh, well, never mind. If our three travellers could line up here, please. Yes, right there is fine. Take a deep breath, and I'll soon have you soaring through the ether. Thing. You might experience a teensy-weensy touch of violent ethereal sickness. Good luck!
What?
Thavnir, home to city-state Rudz At'Han. Rising from the southeast waters of the Bounty, this Isle of Plenty served as the battleground for a conflict between two peoples. Their cultures bled into one another until a unique amalgamation was distilled from the chaos, in a process not unlike their precious alchemy. Once solidified as a single nation, an adamant stance of neutrality would hold invaders at bay. For a time. Now across this vibrant isle creeps a fog of malice. What choice do you have? What chance? Against such an insidious foe.
Seen fairer faces after a bout of bad shellfish. Let me bring you something to drink. That should help settle your bellies.
There was a note with Kryll's instructions. Don't let Astinian roam the markets alone. He's alarmingly bad with coin.